Hey guys, in this tutorial I'll be teaching you how to fix AC3 audio format not supported error in MX Player. Let's do not waste more time and start the process. First thing you have to do is you have to find your custom codec. Follow me. Open MX Player. Click on the menu, go to settings, now go to decoder, scroll down, and here it is, custom codec. As it says, use ARM V7 Neon type custom codec. So similarly you can find yours. So to solve the AC3 audio format not supported error, I need to download and install the required codec, that is my custom codec. So let's do it. So this is the official site where you will get the codec. Scroll down, here it is. As you can see, there are two versions. For MX Player, first one is 1.7.32 and second one is 1.8.0, right? So which one to download? Let's find our MX Player version. You can simply find it on the Play Store. Open Play Store. My speed sucks. Search for MX Player, scroll down, read more. So here it is. Version 1.7.40. Similarly, you can find yours. So let's download the codec. So my custom codec is ARM V7 Neon. So this is my first. As you can see, downloading has just started. As you can see, my download is ready. So let's install the custom codec. Again, open MX Player. Click on the custom codec. Here it is. It is asking to restart the application, so click OK. Let it restart. done. Now enjoy your videos without any such issue. Goodbye.